Don't burn me down.
Going on, everybody, it's your boy, the Slab Train. Welcome back, guys. Mobile Monday, back again with some more iOS games. Now, today, I don't know how it's going to go, man. If these games go to shit, we're then going to go ahead, play some Car X Drift Racing or some Nitro Nation. I don't know how it's going to go. I have chosen three games for today that I feel should be fun. You know, I try to get games that are kind of out of the box, out of the norm, that I kind of just like, you know, things that I kind of see myself playing. First game up for today is Hot Blood Drift. Now, this is on the iOS platform. Don't know if it's for Android or not. And what caught me right off the bat was the screenshots. Now, they just kind of looked fun. It looks kind of like an endless kind of drifting racer where you need to, you know, not fall off the track. I don't know. I feel, though, it's going to be fun. You know, it's going to be a little bit challenging. We're going to get to play with some new vehicles, hopefully. I see a Viper, which always piques my interest. So I think this is going to be dope. Description, download Blood Drift, racing game where you can feel thrilling drift and exhilarating driving comfort. And now, okay, experience the pleasure yourself. I don't know if it's going to pleasure me, but you know what I'm saying? Jesus, man. All right, so what's new? September 30th. 2015 was the last update, which kind of makes me a little bit nervous, man. They haven't updated in how long? So it looks like they have updated six kinds of tracks, opening up to be clear once the last track again. Okay, I don't even know what the hell that means. Extreme bonus. We have three kinds of new vehicles, S-Class, blah, 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 man. You know what I'm talking about? So we have 78 megabytes download. You know, it's not bad. It's under 100, which I feel is the, you know, a good minimum for, you know, today's standards of, you know, space and storage. So, really, without further ado, let's go ahead and open up Hot Blood Drift. I don't know, man. I always, you know, I try to keep an open mind with this stuff. Usually, could go bad, could go good. You never really know, man. Perfect example of this, I feel, is Drift Streets Japan. I mean, that game, right off the bat, looked like it was going to be kind of, you know, not the greatest. Turned out to be a dope game. So, I got good faith, man. I got good faith. Again, I do apologize for the vertical style games. I don't like to play vertical style games just because when I'm recording, I can't go horizontal. You guys are stuck looking at a horizontal screen. I do apologize, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to try to get some more horizontal style games next time. I probably screwed up horizontal and vertical. I don't know what the hell I was just... Oh, my God. All right. So, we are greeted with some rainbows and a track with a car, man. This ought to be pretty damn good. We have 110 tokens up here. We can buy tokens. You can get 30,000 for a dollar? Holy shit, I may just do that, man. Cars are only 2K, which, oh my God, man. I may go to town and buy a dollar's worth. 30,000 for a buck. Oh my God, that's tempting, man. That's very tempting. We have some new vehicles here. So if the game is good, I will drop a dollar, man. I will drop the paper, man. You can purchase this if you can have five previous class vehicles. Okay, so we should be able to unlock them once we purchase the dollars. So let's at least see if this game is worth spending any type of damn money. We have some extra courses here. What is this here? New track. Can we not play it? Looks like we have to beat the existing tracks, and there is a shit ton of them. Oh my God. Okay, man. This may shape up to be a solid damn game, man, just by the look of these tracks. So we're on the rainbow track. We have duck, egg. Okay, you know what? No, let's just race the damn thing, man. I have no idea what's gonna happen. Holy shit. Okay, so feeling of the game feels very good. You know, it's kind of arcadey. I mean, obviously, what are we expecting right here, man? We're not expecting Forza, but this thing is fun as shit, just trying to slide it around and getting these corners properly. Especially when you can kind of link that. You can see your throttle amount on the bottom. I don't have... Holy... Okay, we got it, man. Open new course. Let's go, baby. Rainbow. Yeah, we already did that one. Can I go to the next one? Can I go to the next one, man? Oh, okay. We got a new car, though, looks like. We can unlock it as the... Okay, so that's all that we can do. We can buy it. Let's go ahead and buy it, man. Why not? Let's go ahead and select it. And here we go. Now, why are we still on the rainbow course, man? I want to go to the duck. Appreciate it. All right. So, first race, I give the game... another track is really what I'm giving. I'm not going to give it a score yet, but I got to say, though, I mean, the game feels fun. You know, it's a nice kind of pick up to play. When I play this, if, you know, I'm in the bathroom or some shit, I mean, hell yeah. If I'm on, you know, waiting for something, I'll damn pull this out, run a couple courses. Let's see how number two goes. Now, I do like the fact that each... Holy shit, okay. So, you go off the track, that's what happens. Oh, my God. Now, I'm not a big fan of the tire noises, I'll tell you that. But, I do like this uphill, though. Oh, my God. This is pretty challenging, man. This is kind of what caught my eye, was the challenging factor. You know what I'm saying? I like things that put some challenge to it, man. I like to be challenged. I just said challenge like 70,000 times. Oh, my God. Okay. All right. Well, you can see, man, it gets tough. Need some concentration, man. Now, if you guys have played this, let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. And if you'd like to keep seeing Mobile Monday on the Monday, don't forget to slap that like button, ladies and gentlemen. We almost fell right off of that shit. That would have been bad. Now, as well, too, if there's any games at all that you would like to play, leave them in the comment section down below, ladies and gentlemen. Always appreciated. We're making it this time. No worries. And we are done, man. Look at that. Open the new course, man. Why does it always just say open, but it doesn't let me pick it? I don't understand that. Next one up is egg. Okay. We are flying through these, though. I would have liked there to be a little bit more slidiness on the rear end. You guys can kind of see, car kind of feels all-wheel drive. It just kind of hooks up, and that's really about it. But I would have liked it to be, you know, a little bit more tail happy, where you kind of have to fight it. That would have been dope. Did we just do the same track? We just did the same track again, didn't we? Oh, we did too. Look at that duck. I didn't want the duck, man. I wanted the egg, man. Come on. Is it giving me the damn duck again? Oh yeah. No. I'm gonna go off the track if you're gonna do that to me. Hell no, man. What else we have? We have 2,600. You actually gained coins quite a bit. I was not expecting to gain coins this fast, but we are close to the Polk, which would be pretty fun to race. How come we just can't race that shit? There we go. Okay. I hit the wrong button. That's why. Twice. My bad, man. It's not the game. It's me. Okay. There we go. Nice little stretch. I would have liked to get some air on that, man. We almost fell off, though. Ooh. I'm not being too challenged, though, right now. I'm going to be honest with you. Oh, shit. Okay. Now, this kind of reminds me of something that I wanted to bring up. And this was playing a new game that has been floating around the internet that I've been seeing played on a couple people's channels. And I would like to figure this out exactly. YBR did a video on it, as well as QuibbleCop. Now, if you guys don't know who they are, then I'm going to try and find this exactly what the hell they were playing. Because it looked fun, man. It was just kind of like a basic car style game, which I think would fit very well with the channel this week. So Project Wheels was the game. Project Wheels. I don't know. Looks fun though. So I may end up playing that. If you guys would like to, let me know. We don't have enough coins, man. We need 3,000. We're out. Okay. Appreciate it. We already did egg. We fell off. Okay. Shit. Let's go. We got it this time, man. I'm not worried about it. Hopefully, anyways. That's the plan, anyways. Here we go. It's tough, because you can't really see exactly where you're going if there's a hill or any of that shit. So it's kind of just playing it by ear, which is fun, though, man. It's a challenge, right? Topped out. We topped her out on that. Oh, my God. Personally, the game is fun. It's a different game. It has lots of tracks. So, I mean, I feel it's a nice, you know, kind of free download for, you know, just for what it is. If you guys just want to try it out, I think it'd be cool. I would love to see, holy shit, I thought we were going right over there. I would like to see maybe an update come down for the handling physics where you can kind of, you know, slide it out a little bit more, which would be fun, because that's when I feel like you're drifting. We're not drifting right now. We're just power sliding or just kind of yanking the e-brake a little bit, and that's about it. So, I don't know. There we go. Finish line. And that's it, man. We're done. We're gravy. Lots of tracks involved. Lots of cars involved. You don't have to wait forever to get tokens, which I feel is a big thing. You know, you'll lose a lot of interest with games if you have to really grind and grind and grind. And that's kind of what we had to face when we played Torque Burnout. So, you know, I feel like this is a perfect kind of progression with credits, with the tracks and all that stuff. I would have liked to be a little bit more challenged. Maybe, as I said, have a more kind of rear-wheel drive. But for what it is, solid damn game. And I approve on... What the hell is this again? My bad, man. Hot Blood Drift. Alright. Alright, guys. So the next game I want to show you here is Racing in Car. Now, this is a kind of an endless style game where... Oh, damn. We got a BMW. Let's go. Where pretty much you are just driving. And, you know, we've seen the... What the hell is this? Oh, my shit. What is this? Let's give it some gas. Oh, my God. Our gauges don't even work. What the... Oh, my shit. I'm pissed, man. I can't even see how fast I'm going. Even though our speedo's on our right. 141. My hands look like I'm shaky as shit right now, man. I swear I'm not. I'm not like this. That's shaky. Now, I am using the gyroscope for the phone. Holy... Appreciate it. Okay. Yes, I know I crashed. Thank you so much. Let's just continue it. Why not? Oh, my God. We go ahead and continue it right from where we left off, which is kind of cheap, but I don't give a shit, though, man. We only had a score of 30. This BMW sounds like a damn V8 or V6 underneath the hood of this thing. Jesus. 130K ripping through traffic, and this is pretty much what it is, man. It's just an endless style racer. You know, this is something that kind of dates back to really where these started, and, you know, I don't know if you guys remember, but there was a Too Fast, Too Furious style game exactly like this, where you would have Fast and Furious cars, you'd have to level up, and you'd have to, you know, try to drive underneath trucks. So I may find that game, because I would love to rip that game again. Why is it so shaky, man? I did it again. I feel like we're like going side to side, like crab walking or some shit. Like, what is this? We have no back tires. That is confirmed. We are just driving with whatever. Like, I don't know what this is, man. Like, where's our body sway? Like, oh my God. Okay. I would really love if we didn't have to play like this, though. You know, with the phone, with the tilt. Not a big fan of tilt games. I'm not. But we're gonna make this work, though. We just grinded the shit out of that mirror. We're gonna try to go as fast and as far as we can. I don't know how far we're gonna get, but hopefully it's far. I don't know. If you guys have played this as well, let me know your farthest score in the comment section down below. This game was actually suggested by a subscriber in a video that I recently posted. He ended up mentioning it. I told him, you know what, man? I got you next Monday. So if you guys do want to see anything else on the channel, leave it in the comment section down below. Woo! We got it. We got it. I lifted, man. Why'd I lift? I don't really have an explanation for you. I got scared, man. I got scared. Here we go. We got it. We're at 170 right now. And our damn speed is 172. That's trippy. Obviously, you get more points by coming closer. Closer you are, the same points you get, man. It's not like a big difference. Look at this. Just cruising right now, man. Imagine being able to rip like this on real highways. Holy shit. Excuse me. Yep. Yep. Man, too easy right now, man. Give us some more trucks, some more cars, something. Oh, my God. Motor's gonna blow. Okay, never mind. I got a little cocky, man. I'm so sorry. I got a little bit too cocky on that. Now, this was the other game I wanted to show you guys. Very similar to what we just played. This is called Traffic Rider now. So, this is specifically bikes. We get to start off with a goddamn moped. Oh, my shit. Kind of reminds me of Nitro Nation, though. Let me know what your thoughts are. Kind of does, man. It kind of does. What do we got for... Oh, shit. Dirt bikes. We got a bunch of shit here. Okay, okay. Damn, do we got a Grom, though? That's the question. No Groms. I'm selling this game right now. Listen to this shit! At least they got the sounds down. Yeah, rip it! Oh, we're getting some damn speed! So yeah, so same thing as what we just played, But this is now a bike one. Like, why wouldn't they just put it into one damn game, man? Now we get to actually cut traffic, though, which is going to be fun. Whoop, whoop. Excuse me. No problems. Can we split this? I'm splitting it. Son of a bitch. I can't split that. Okay, okay. Well, you guys get the idea of what this is. And, oh, whoa. Sir, I'm a bike, man. Respect what the hell I'm doing, man. Appreciate it. I'm going to see if we can at least complete this first mission, though. Yep. They're just bobbing and weaving right now. Just bobbing and weaving, man. Appreciate it. We're at top speed, too. Son of a bitch. Whoop, whoop. Oh, my. I hit the... Oh, my. No. If you guys did enjoy this episode of our mobile iOS, don't forget to slap that like button, man. Show your support in the comment section. No, I don't want to continue, man. Show your support in the comment section down below. Let me know what you thought of all three games. Oh, subscribe if you're brand new. As well, too, guys, you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. All of which are found in the description box down below. Jabota Slab Train, I'm out. Peace. What a slab train, and welcome back, guys. Oh.